for any other. James Madison. He said, what was he saying? If you're not godly, if you're not religious, and you're not morally upright, this Constitution won't serve you. You will fail, falter, and fall. It's not written for heathens. It's not written for the secular. It's written for the godly. We're going. We're on our way. I should be pained to believe that the citizens of America fail to consider the omnipotence of that God who is alone able to protect them. I'm going to be pained to find out if they don't rely on God. George Washington.